y'all, Wizard Together One Night Out. Today, everybody, this is Jordan Jones on my playthrough of Mario Golf Super Rush for the Nintendo Switch. If you guys give me a favor and drop a like on this video, I'd really appreciate that. I finally figured out what to do here now. Let me know down in the comments below for a question of the video. What is your favorite golf game and why? I would love to know. I finally figured out what to do here. For equipment, I need to equip... How did I equip the lob wedge? It told me what to do. Oh! You do that. And now we're gonna fight the boss. Alright. Oh, I'm excited. A little nervous at the same time because I don't know how to beat this boss. I guess I have to do it frame perfectly with the bat. This is nearly impossible. Why does it have me doing such stuff that's luck based? I'm trying my hardest. I guess it has to be framed perfect, I guess. I'm trying. I'm trying everything. This is way too hard. This is almost impossible. Quit it. Quit it. It's glitching out. What I do? This is impossible. Impossible for me. This is impossible. Just because I can't do it. I'm putting all my effort into it. I'm doing the best I can. I just can't do it. It's not working. I wish it was 100% consistent. I hate that it requires precise timing, but... Ugh. This is hard! Maybe I can do this. not work. I had to do a little harder than that. That was good. If we miss one, we have to do it all over again. So you have to do it flawlessly. Oh my gosh, I'm struggling. I think I do have to do it. No! That's even harder than it looks. I wish I could do it easily. I wish it was 100%. I wish I was 100% consistent. Early. I'm not 100% consistent with it. Oh, I can't do it with perfection. Okay. What do I do here? Maybe I do the lob shot, and then maybe I do this. That was good. Oh, I do the lob shot every time, I guess. So this does require pretty precise timing.
Good.
We got 350 coins. I don't care how many coins we get. I don't care how much it takes to do each one. As long as we can do it consistently. Excuse me. I'm glad to resume this playthrough because I started this playthrough back in July. Alright, I think we have a boss. This is our first boss of the game. Oh my god. I'm trying to get very consistent at this. I'm not very consistent at this. I'm not good at it. Oh, this requires, it's a, it have about 5 frame window time to that. How many times do I need to hit him? I think it's 3 times. Did we hit him once? We can always try him again, even if we don't. Even if we do fail the first time, we can always try again. Oh, I was late. I'm not very good with precision. Because this timing is a very small window. It's a smaller window than I wanted it to be. I wish it was a bigger window than that. Oh, I guess you have to be really precise. I guess it requires precise timing, I guess. We're probably gonna lose this first time. I think 3 times is the amount of times we can do it. Alright. Let's try again. I know what to do. I've watched YouTube videos of it. But we can try again. Alright. Do whatever you want. I know he has a pattern. He does it 3 times. 1, 2, 3. And then, here's those 2. You're supposed to be precise with this. We already hit him once. So he's gonna do the pattern again. He goes this way. I'm really concentrating. I think we beat him. We beat the boss. That was easy. Wow. It took 2 tries, but it actually wasn't that hard. How is that so easy? I don't get how it was so easy, but we did it. I'm happy. We beat the boss of this area. Yay! The lightning sword? What's the lightning sword? I'm not gonna read all of this, but excuse me. So I guess the bosses are a lot easier than the golf courses. And the final boss is against the snowman. I do know that. Mm-hmm. This is pretty interesting. I'm not gonna lie. I'm glad this is my first playthrough of the game on YouTube. Excuse me. All right. I already figured out a lot of stuff. I think we have another boss fight coming up. I do know that there's a bird boss in the desert. A good time to take a sip of my drink. We're gonna do the desert stuff now. This game is a journey, definitely. Oh my goodness! Guess who our boss fight is against? That's against this flaming bird, whoever this is. What a nigga, boss. I guess we have to go here. I'm trying to dodge everything. Alright. We hit him one time. Wow, this boss doesn't seem that hard. He don't even seem that hard. I thought he'd be a lot more difficult than this, honestly. He seems fairly easy. No. How am I missing? If I run out of water. So I guess if you run out of water, you fail. So we'll try this again. I really don't like this desert area because if you're running out of water and you can fail by running out of water, that's why I don't like about this desert area. So we'll try this again, shall we? Hit him one time. I see my balls. We're doing pretty good. This doesn't look that hard. It don't. It looks somewhat easy, but it does look tedious, though. It does look a little... It might be a little bit challenging, this boss might be, but... That failed. That was a fail. But it's okay. Okay. He's almost down. He seems pretty simple. I was a little early, that's okay. We have another chance at it. Yes, we beat him! Yes, we won!
Nice!
We did it, yes! It took 10 tries, I'm not gonna lie. It wasn't that difficult of a boss, but it was a little bit of a challenge too. I'm making good progress in this game. I'm doing better than I used to was. Even though this is my first time playing it. Alright guys, that was it. thank you very much for watching, guys. If you did enjoy, don't forget to drop a like and have a good one. And next time, we'll do the next area in advance. Peace out.